What's the difference between Apple and Intel processors, and which one should you choose for your next MacBook? Hi, my name is Luis, and my job is to ensure that the refurbished devices sold on our platform have a 100% functionality and performance. One question I see a lot is, which MacBook processor should I choose? Well, you have two options, Apple Silicon or Intel. So, let's start with Apple Silicon. Apple Silicon chips can now be found in the entire Apple lineup. This is an all-in-one chip that includes the memory, graphics, and the processor, so it's more optimized when it comes to battery efficiency and performance. They're no longer Windows compatible, so you can't run Windows OS with an Apple Silicon chip. Now, let's talk about the second type of chip, Intel. For 14 years, this was the only chip Apple used, but in 2023, they stopped using them completely and switched over to Apple Silicon. You can still find an Intel MacBook for about half the price of an Apple Silicon MacBook. The last MacBooks that had an Intel chip released from 2018 to 2020 still support the latest version of macOS. And if you want to use both major operating systems, these chips can still run macOS and Windows. So to recap, Apple Silicon has better performance, but Intel-based Macs are more affordable. Whether you want a MacBook with an Apple Silicon or Intel processor, get it for way less on the Back Market app or the website. I'm Luis, thanks for watching, and come back soon for more device tips, tech news, and more reasons to shop on Back Market.